This is the world you are graduating into. This is what I want to talk about today with you for a few minutes.
The Indonesian man, right? That's what I'm saying. He's not black, all right? He grew up in a white household, according to the official story. Met his real black father for about 5 minutes his entire life.
Oh.
But the true story is he grew up in Indonesia. So, come on, use your brain. I've been to Indonesia. This is an Indonesian person, all right? That's what it is. It's an Indonesian person, a tall Indonesian. And this one, we already know about this one, Keisha Lance Bottoms. Now, if you think carefully, this makes a complete sentence. And remember, they use the plural pronoun they to talk about one person. So, they Lance Bottoms, all right? That's a complete sentence. Lance is a verb, subject, verb, object. Keisha Lance's Bottoms, all right? So, Mr. Bottoms is a top with the sun disc around the head. Atlanta mayor, all right? So mayors, governors, senators, whatever, all these people are all a bunch of androgynics. They really don't do anything. In fact, these people are non-essential, right? These are the most non-essential people in the world. They don't work, they don't have a job, they don't do anything. All they do is cross-dress and dance around in the mass media. They're like full-time transvestites. And Kamala Harris, Harry Kamala Harris, again, not black, pretending to be black. This one's obvious as well, right? I just don't have time to waste on these people. Ah, the one eye in the mirror. We've seen that before, right? That's the hexagram. And the finger pointing down. That is actually one of the most satanic photos I've ever seen. As above, so below, right? Androgynous demigods strike again.
Simply put, this country and this world benefit from your commitment to Jesuit principles.